have to declare an interest if I... I have seen the impact that they have had on so many children's lives. And we all know. We all know that teachers can transform what a child can achieve in a classroom, and the teaching assistants are an important part of that. And the Honourable Lady, I was hoping she was going to welcome the new £30,000 starting salary for those coming into teaching. It is an important and bold move, showing the value we put on the teaching profession, as we do all those who have been teaching for more than... not just those who are just joining the teaching profession, but those who have been in for many years. And that's why in my statement I made clear part of that money is to ensure that they benefit from pay rises as well. As the Honourable Lady will know, that 85% of the spend of a school is on its workforce. That is why we have made sure that we have had such an important and large financial settlement over the next 3 years. And we look at what the opposition party has done. Every reform that has driven up standards, driven up attainment, driven up the life chances of children in this country, they have opposed. And what are they going to do in the future? Every reform, every change that we introduce to make sure the life chances of children in this country, everyone, they oppose. And even when we bring forward the largest funding announcement for schools in a generation, they don't have a good grace to welcome it.
Robert Halfon.